Hello, heat readers. If you want to make something that's slightly more unique and different, very, very simple. Flour, water, yeast, olive oil together in a bowl. Make a nice, soft dough. Knead it slightly in the bowl. Make sure it's nice and soft. That's the key point. Take it out, knead it in olive oil on the bench, and just rip it, tear it, or give it to the kids. Get rid of those bingo wings there. You want it nice and tall there. Now you have to knead it for about 5 to 10 minutes and it'll get soft and smooth. Pop that back into a bowl and leave it to double in size. And it'll take probably about an hour to do. Once you've done that, bring it out, divide it into little balls, about 100, 150 grams and pop. Fill each one, make a little hole in the middle, fill it with Stilton, put some grapes inside it, seal the little sack up and then roll it out with a rolling pin or a vodka bottle, whichever's easier. Once you've rolled it out nice and thin, frying pan, get your frying pan really hot, a little bit of olive oil in there. Once it starts to sizzle, drop your breads in there for about 2 minutes each side. You'll end up with something that is fantastic, looks great. Serve it with hummus, tarama salata, anything you want as a party food. Can't be beaten. Enjoy.